I have Mr. Carter on the line.
Put him through.
I have a problem.
There's a man in my office with a gun.
Who says that he's going to kill me if we don't pay him back
$130,000 that one of our lieutenants stole from him.
It's 70. Look.
How much is this guy Carter worth to you?
What do you mean?
My money, yes or no?
No.
Not many men know what their life's worth. I do. 70 grand. That's what they took from me. Oh! That's what I was gonna get back. They weren't wearing their seatbelts.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Porter.
He said his name was Porter.
Porter?
Porter?
Yeah. Real Cro-Magnon looking. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
Well, what's his first name?
I don't know.
You.
No, you don't. Allow me.
You look pretty good for a dead guy.
You were the only good thing in my life that hadn't been taken from me. I couldn't stay away.
You are one hell of a mosquito.
To get rid of you, I'll swat you with 130 grand.
It's not 100...
Hey!
Perfect.
Yes, it's all right. He's just killing my alligator bags and shooting holes in my suit. Man, that's just mean. That's mean, man.
Where have you been?
Evening up the odds a little.
Hubba.
Get ready.
Everything working out?
Oh, yeah.
To root for the bad guy.
You are crazy. That's why I love you.
He's assigned your own death warrant for $130,000.
What is it? The principal or something?
Stop it. I'm getting misty. And tell him it's 70, will you?
Mel Gibson.
What do you mean it's only 70? It's only 70,000? Well, my suits are worth more than that.
Payback.
Careful, boy. He might bite you back. Get around!